Bukom is a small cow community at the heart of the capital, Accra. But this small community is home to over 80% of Ghana's boxing talent. It is easy to find a boxing gym in every street corner of this neighborhood, with at least 16 boxing gyms to boast of. But believe it or not, this is the Bukom boxing gym. With a cemented floor, a set of boxing gear, and some rusted metal for weightlifting, this gym is as good as any other in the world, at least according to the standards of Bukom. But make no mistake though, several Ghanaian boxers like Azuma Nelson, Aikote, Joshua Okai, aka Bukom Chachu, among others, are all from Bukom and at a point in time have trained here in this very gym. Joshua Klote has also added his name to the list of Bukom's success stories after clinching the IBF Welterweight Championship in 2008. Since then, Joshua has become a national hero and a mentor to these juvenile boxers.
My foundation is in Bukom because I have people a lot here. I can't, if you go anywhere, you ask, what about Joshua Klote? Can you tell me a little bit about you? Everybody will say good things about me because I spend most of my money here. You know, because, you know, come on, it's very painful that a 6-year-old kid trying to become a boxer or go to town and feed his own self. So it's a kind of a very sad story for me. So most of the time I help them a lot.
The boxing potential in Bukom is indeed high, but the sporting authorities here in Ghana need to do more. Joshua Klote's coach, Godwin Nikote, says more world champions could be produced here if the boxing gyms are better resourced.
You know, boxing does a lot. It takes people out of the street. It takes people out of the ghettos. It, like I said earlier, it gives meaning to those of us who live in the ghettos or in the shanties, whatever it is. So there's a lot that has to be done. And if it is being done in the right way, that's the right word I have to, the right way, it will take a lot of people out of all these slums.
Bukom may be known as a home of boxing in Ghana, but only a handful of fighters here are able to make it professional. With some support from the sporting authorities, the talent here in Bukom can yield great results for the industry and the nation as a whole. David Elikem for Vice at 1.